$28,736. Do not cut your logs and put them straight in there. Like, you need to cut them into lengths. Don't just cut them down and shoot them straight in there. That's not the way to go.